ships of vigor of the waves, dusk-giving barren summits to the verdant plains. Each horizon is a new beginning, rise and reign.
Well, hello, fellow wet shavers. Lira here, Nomio Shaves back with a shaving video. Happy Resurrection Sunday. This is a kind of an impromptu video. As you can see from the background, I am not at home. I am traveling again. Not Boise this time. I'm actually in Oregon again. But it is what it is. I didn't open this one with a Bible verse, but what I do want to do is I want to, down below in the description box, I'm going to put the entire chapter of Isaiah 53. Beautiful chapter. Hopefully, whoever comes across this video gets a chance to read it and, you know, goes from there. Anyways, again, this is impromptu. I haven't taken the thumbnail picture yet, but I will. What am I using? I'm going with Stirling's Bonaparte. This is the first one that I bought like 5 years ago, I think it was now. Been a while. But I've got about half of it done, and I'm just trying to burn through it so I can start the other one. I've got the trusty old Parasso boar brush that I'll be using. And I haven't used this in quite some time. This is my Artist Club Kai Captain copy. Kamisori. I've got a blade in here. I have no idea how many times it's been used. So I'm going to go ahead and flip it. This is a Kai Captain pink blade. I love these blades. I really do. They're super, super easy to load. It just pinches like that. Can you use, there you go. See? Choop, choop. There we go. I've had my cup of coffee already, so I'm good to go. I hope that blade is good. All right. Let me go ahead. I'm going to get this blue water on my face and we'll get cracking. Wonderful scent. Just gonna start heating up the blade. Had the brush soaking there for a little while. The water went cold. It's actually pretty nice outside right now, so I'm hoping I can get outside. It's in the morning. I think it's, what time is it? Is it 9 yet? Let me see. Oh, not quite 9, 8:30. Yeah, this was an impromptu trip. I mean, it's been crazy the past few weeks. As you can see, I have quite a bit of growth on here. I don't remember how long it's been since I shaved. But it seems the norm right now because of how busy I am. I shave once a week. I prefer to shave every third day or so. But yeah, it's crazy. So I'm hoping my boss will give me the okay to go home tomorrow. I'm pretty much done with the emergency trip that I had to take out here. I am lucky though, this could have turned into a 14-day job, but we were able to find something else wrong with the tool, which didn't require an entire alignment, which takes quite a while. So we finished that last night. Yeah. It's been frustrating, I'm telling you. So actually, I might have less than half left. What do you guys think? Go ahead and put this down over here, I guess. Yeah, I mean, the past few months at work have been so frustrating. I've actually, for the first time in a long time, considered looking for something else. It's been pretty frustrating. I'm just trying to stick out with it, see what happens. Hopefully things will smooth over a little bit. So what I'm trying to do with this lather, I want to make it fairly, what's the word I was looking for? Not thick. I want to make it very wet, so that the Kamisori glides really easily across the face. It's one thing I like about the Stirling soap is it's got a huge water band. So you can make it thin, thick. For me, it seems to take a while. Oops, sorry. It takes a while before it breaks down. That's been my experience anyways. I hope everybody's doing well. Apologize for lack of videos. It's been, like I said, lots and lots of other stuff going on. Again, I don't know how many shaves I have on this blade. Oops. So we shall see how it goes. And like a dummy, since this was impromptu, I don't have my DE set up. So, wish me luck. I need a new blade. Oh yeah, the lather's just right. Yeah, it's actually pretty dull. I'm gonna swap this out. Give me 1 second. Junk one. I'll let it dry before I put it into the waste part right there. I mean, I can actually show you how these get loaded, right? So, little slide catch mechanism. Hear that click? There it is. Easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And I pinch it a few times like that just to make sure that the blade lands all the way flat. You know what I mean? Let's see here. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, when I have a lot of growth like this, I really like using a straight, a Shavette, or an open comb DE. I don't carry an open comb with me because they're a bit more difficult to come by. At least the Rockwell, I can just buy another one. And this one right here is just $20 on Amazon, so it's definitely worth the price of admission. Messed up my sideburn again. So, also, besides crappy work, what else is going on in my life? Me and my wife, we are actually going to the Philippines next weekend. I'm really looking forward to that trip. So I'm going to have to take a menthol soap with me. It's going to be hot. It's summertime, hot and humid. Oh, and I do not do good with humidity. I was born in Arizona, Flagstaff, actually, so it's a high elevation, but it's dry. And then living in California for 23 years, I'm kind of used to that type of climate now, you know? Not very humid in California. 20-30%. Not so bad. Really nice first pass. Give me 1 second. 10 minutes. Oh man, dang. Kind of missed on the stash a little bit. Government work, I guess. I just saw I have a couple of stray hairs up here. Ooh, did you guys see that Sebum now is no longer making soaps, and the serums are just going to be available in small containers? It's the way the market is, though, you know? I mean, you gotta find ways to, you know, maximize all that stuff, you know? So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do now. Lather thinned out a little bit. Shoot. Got a little towel over here that I'm just kind of drying my hands on. I know holding the ear doesn't do anything, but it's a comfort thing. Yeah, I'm not looking for a super close shave. I never get a super close shave anyways with a Shavette. Or a straight. Close enough. Oh, I don't think I had a chance to tell you guys. My daughter, for my birthday, got me a sink bridge whetstone holder, right? So I've been using that and playing around with it. That thing is so cool. I wanted to make a video of it, but I don't have a way to set my phone up to record. It's not easy to record over the kitchen sink. Shit. Sprung a few leaks, bummer. I felt that one. But overall, not too bad. Felt like I needed to use a Kamisori for, since it's been a while. Let me do the rinse off. Cold water. Record me putting on my post shave, but it's gonna be sebum. I've been carrying the sebum green with me. Just use that. I just want to make sure the blood stops before I put it on. Then I have to figure out what I'm gonna do today, because I have no idea. Anyways, It's a quick little shave, 15 minutes. I've been carrying this, so I don't put splashes on, right? I use sebum. I don't know what I'm doing when I run out yet, but I've got plenty of sebum before that happens. Anyways, so what I like to do, I'm kind of digging the Phoenix Artisan cologne slash splashes. So what I do is I actually use like a cologne. So what I'll do is I'll put it on. Just a few little drops. And I put it on like a cologne, right? Like this. And it lasts the whole freaking day. It's freaking amazing. I never thought about doing that before. But yeah, so this is the Sangre de Drago. Once it runs out, I definitely want to buy some more of this. I really, really like the scent of it. All right, let me do a little recap here. Parasso boar brush made by Omega. And this was actually purchased in Italy by a coworker of mine. Stirling Bonaparte. And finally, the generic Kai Kamisori knockoff on Amazon for $20. If you guys want the link, let me know. I think it's still $20. It was like 19 something before. I saw it had gone up to in the mid-20s, I think, at one time. But yeah, it's been hovering. It hovers around 20. Once I want to say it was down to 15. But anyways, it's cheap. It's better than paying $100 for the real one, right? And it shaved just as good, I assume. My Feather SS does shave a little bit better than this, though. It's definitely a more comfortable razor to use. All right, that's it. Thanks for sticking around and watching me this far and through the mumbling and stuff, right? So because I'm going to the Philippines next weekend, I don't know if I'll get a chance to post another shave video. I will try, but I definitely won't be able to record while I'm there. All right, that's it. Hope everybody has a fantastic Resurrection Sunday. God bless each and every one of you. And remember, as always, do not text and drive. God bless.